Alright guys, what's up? This is Lightning here, and I'm going to be coming at you with a revamped and revived Let's Do This. So this should be my Let's Do This episode 8, if I'm not mistaken, because the last episode I had was a three-part series where I did, Hell's did a public lobby and had two drifting lobbies and a soccer lobby. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into the action. We'll see what's going on. So let's take a look at the lobbies. Limbo Mikes. Okay, one person though, lonely. Tandem for Life Vato. Not enough people. Crappy map. Drift. I'm looking for Hardcore Oval. No. Stay away, bad kids. Well, I can't go there. I'm a bad kid. Tandem Meat. Tandem. Oh, condom. Got it. So Drift 2 Laps. Chill Tandem. Tandem No Bad Kids. Ugh. Limbo. Archangel Aeon. Tandem Drifting Mikes. Well, I'm a bad kid, so I can't join these other two. I'm going to go ahead and refresh it just to make sure that there's still lobbies available. But yeah, so I want to get this series up and running again. These videos will be longer because of how I will be recording everything and every little detail. So while I'm letting that load back up, I'm going to go ahead and kick open their preferences, open the voice, and enable the chat through both. So that should be good. And I have my master volume updated, so let's see. Chill Tandem mic, no bad kids. Just for the sake of... Oh, in progress. I'm going to do this one. So Dangerous Sullivan says, Tandem Lobby, no bad kids. So we'll see just how much of a bad kid I am. Let's see. Looks like Joker King. It looks like one of my team members is in here, and he's ABC Damon. He's my one of my recruits. So I'll go ahead and give some details on the team while this is all taking place. A couple videos ago, I did an update video where I said that I have started a team called, originally it was called Simply Electrified, but then I changed the title of the team because out of respect for Funky Joshy, and his team name was Simply Funky, so I didn't want to get the impression that I was a copycat. It was purely pure of the moment kind of thing. I actually, when I changed my gamer tag to Ryryu, I had changed my... my motto from I'm in my element to Simply Electrified, and a couple of people were like, hey, if you start a team, you should call it that. And so I was like, you know, I've been wanting to start a team, and people have been kind of telling me that I should give it an opportunity, so you know what, I thought I'll do it. But so I recruited 12, let's see, did I do 12 members? But yeah. And I had some people that wanted to join, but I closed off recruiting because right now I'm still getting used to the whole leading concept. And so I don't want to take on like 20 members and then realize, oh, hey, I don't know what I'm doing. And I don't want to get all these guys' hopes up with joining a team that I make or joining a team and then having me go, I'm not cut out for it, and cutting it there. So I decided to... ease some people in at first, and then I gave myself about a week and a half maybe to look over the members of my roster and deem who I thought was best fit for co-leaders and managers. And I had chosen the people I had chosen for my co-leaders was Alvar the Swag and Loki Add-On. And so the reason why I chose those two was because they're long-standing members of the community, if not longer standing than I am, if I'm not mistaken. And I've battled Alvar the Swag in the past, and I know how good he is. I've drifted with Loki out on multiple times when he was on Zenki. And so not only did I get the opportunity to drift with these guys again, I also got to make them members of my team and co-leaders of my team. So if I'm not there and I'm missing in action, those two guys are the ones that take my place. I'm just going to go down my roster, so each one of them gets like a special mention. I have three managers, so despite this relatively small team, I thought it'd be more fair to have two co-leaders, three managers, and then the rest of them be members. So as I have it on my team's main thread page, I have The co-leaders are Alvar the Swag and Loki Allen, like I said before. I have, my managers are Furious 212, I'm Dr. Chaos, and Silent Ninja 123. Now, I've drifted with Furious 212 multiple times in the past. I've never drifted with Dr. Chaos, but then when I heard that he was formerly known as Amps Fireman, I just couldn't help but give him the opportunity. And when I started a team, I didn't have any right or any reason to be like, I'm going to make this team an elite team, and if you has no wheel, you suck, you get out of here. But I brought everybody in that applied and then cut off the set number at 12, so that it was for this first set of roster, it was a first-come, first-served basis. So I brought them in, and Silent Ninja, I knew he drifted on KKZ, which was called Clutch Kids back in the day in Forza 3 when I first started. And so I knew him, I knew he was a chill guy. I didn't know he was a painter, though, but turns out he's a pretty damn good one at that, so he's been working on our team paint. And then members I have, Jigsaw Bungee, ABC Damon, who was in this lobby with me, Mad Killa, Lithium X, Joyful Killa, and J5. So I'll go over a little bit of detail with them as this lobby is getting set up still. So Jigsaw Bungee, I keep switching up the name. I drifted with him multiple times when I was on Team Endless Drift and Team Apex Drift. And eventually got to the point where I drifted with him, but I couldn't really tandem with him because of the issues with connection between the two of us, so I had to kind of skip over that detail. ABC Damon, never heard of him before, never knew of him. I don't mean that as an insult or anything. I had a blank slate with him, and so far he's one of our younger members, but he definitely has set a tone that he doesn't want to back down. He doesn't give up on anything. And then Mad Killa, I've drifted with before. He's been on a few teams. He's got himself a wheel. He's a pretty solid drifter as well. I've seen in my eyes.
Small lobby.
Lithium, I knew he was part of IRI back then. Until he changed his gamer tag to Lithium. So having the honor to have him on my team as well. Joyful Killa was. I'm trying to remember whose friends he was with. I think he was friends with Furious and Jay. And so I've inducted him as well, just based on recommendation, and I've drifted with him a couple times. And everybody I have on my team is, I'd like to think, as a good drifter, but the difference between good drifters and great drifters, in my opinion at least, and I know my opinion is very minuscule, but regardless, I'm going to voice it.
I haven't seen him in the game yet.
I'm going to go ahead and turn this down. A good drifter is somebody who knows the basic line, who knows how to run the line, and can do it every now and then.
Radio. Back out, back, stop.
And, but when they run that line,
I thought it was ready up.
Dude, I told the guy to stop.
I have these guys talking in the background, I can't stop it here.
I'm stop too.
They know what they're doing, so they'll drift like, let's give a statistic. A good drifter can drift a section and link everything clip to clip and link everything together well about 5 to 6 out of the 10 times, whereas a great drifter will link it maybe 8, 9, or 10 times. So they'll do the track over and over and over again, and they won't have a fault or they won't have it mess it up. So that's the difference, I think, is the best quality about any drifter is not necessarily how good he is, but how consistent he is. If he can lay down a good run multiple times in a row, you've got yourself a reliable battler when it comes to the point. And then all you can do is just further increase their skill level by having them battle. Because when you have members that battle constantly, you get them, they shake the anxiety that goes along with it. So anyways, I'm going to cut it off there. So I have this public lobby, so I'm going to get right back to it.
What the fuck is that?
My girl.
Girl what?
Oh, fuck, my goddamn traction. What the?
Traction control.
Yeah. I joined a game of fucking soccer earlier and fucking...
Soccer's amazing. God. I personally am a huge fan of it.
Yes, it is.
Some people just can't understand the complexity that goes along with it.
Fucking fun as hell.
I get the best, dude. I get paid. I forgot all about that. not a good player right now.
So I'm just gonna grip run this, just drive behind everybody a little.
Go check out my E36 with no front bumper.
Where are you?
Behind you.
I'm in a Genesis with no front bumper.
Thank you.
Or wing? What? No bumper, no wing?
No, it has no front bumper and the jawsworm bumper.
And since I'm waiting for these guys to catch up, I will take note that I know some of you will look at my hood cam and you will complain about lack of angle, whatever. I really don't care anymore about people that complain about their hood. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing, what is optimal for the track. And more often than not, I'll get more angle than is necessary. So.
Oh, my God. Dude, I probably look like a fucking noob out here. Everybody's like, who the fuck is this guy?
So I got bumped and knocked off the side.
There's someone following you.
Crappy run.
You know, they're probably like, oh, look at this dude acting like he's a pro, and I come out here with traction control on. Like, this motherfucker.
And I have this really bad habit of looking back constantly. Oh, I guess it's just because I have fat thumbs or something. I don't know.
You should send me that message, though.
I like looking back behind me, and it's probably a really bad habit I've picked up.
Oh my god.
And I end up distracting myself more often than not when I drift. So I'm currently working on not pressing the wide button.
No bumper,
Yeah,
same
here. Let it go.
That's what I want.
That's what you want?
I'd like some like Diablo SVT wheels on it or something, or
I'll send it to you.
Maybe the fucking
Yo, I was fucking killing it, but I got hit, man. Followed him.
Hey, there's a guy with a fucking Ford Mustang named Drew.
I have some Mustangs I have to get to. God, I need to be playing Black Ops.
And do you think it's possible in this game to make a drift tune for drift points to get bigger points?
Lots of horsepower, low tire width.
Yep. I have a fucking four-door Mercedes with 900 horse and no tire width. It's a fucking locking beast.
With no tire width?
Yeah, it's just tire width
and some stock tire composition if you want. You just have a lot of power. You just have to have good throttle control and good sense of awareness.
I mean, I can do it, dude. I drift from time with a crazy layout.
You guys should try slow time
Well, I drift slow.
I can slow drift in a lot of my cars. Like, just barely roll the throttle and just hit the law. I was just coming to park next to you.
I drift slow as fuck. Can you stop choking on his dick?
All the stickers on the side. I only sticker one side of the car. This is all stuff.
Yeah, but it looks nice.
Lucky you didn't have your front bumper on. Oh, you wouldn't have made it.
Yeah, stop. I didn't move that. I just stopped. So yeah, there's fucking rim too up there in the lab. Oh.
Damn. Getting hammy next to you. Whoop. Oh! A little pushing and shoving going on.
Nice.
Getting admiring our arena.
I don't think it does either. Probably like, what the fuck? He's advancing.
He's going to message you.
I know. Probably
will. Oh, shit.
Oh, I will.
Can you hook it up?
If I'm not mistaken, MC Player, you're the one that makes the videos, right? Here. You're the one.
What's up?
Player, you're the one that makes the montages every now and then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I for whatever reason, whenever I make videos, it's always like really bad because my perception of effects or prettiness is really skewed.
I use Sony
Vegas. Yeah, I have Sony Vegas 11. I don't know what you have.
I'm actually doing a 3D stage with this races. If you go to my channel, there is a it is.
I was gonna say my old tag is Lightning Hero, so I don't know. I used to make montages until I realized I'm colorblind and I'm absolutely stupid when it comes to clever editing ideas. Either I get really repetitive, like glitchy, and give people epileptic seizures.
What's the name of it?
Lightning Hero 02.
Send me a message. Okay.
I'm trying. It's very, very hard. Yep, I'm just grabbing the e-brake. And it'll let me slide for a little bit, and then it just kind of dies out. See, like there, I couldn't hold that. Sorry. Oh shit. My bad.
Didn't
mean to fuck up your Mercedes wheels. Are those Mercedes wheels? Martel. They look like it. Right on top.
On what? 240?
On this 240, yeah. Or are those just the ones you could buy?
Those are mine, shit. Are
they? Oh yeah. Hey,
oh,
Ryu.
Oh, watch out. I have no idea where the super is. Oh, there he is. Oh.
Yeah, I'm just driving a car from the,
whose is it?
Garage. Oh, I don't know.
Whose, RX-7 is it? Is yours?
No. It's like some random person from the club. I forget his name. I think it's Matt
Pella. Probably, yeah.
But the thing is, like, it has so much grip, and, like, it just sticks to the road whenever you're not drifting.
Oh my god, can I turn off my traction, please? I can drift this motherfucker. I don't have a
get the wall.
Bumper. I don't want to crack some intercooler.
Oh, I was going to do, like, a 180 in front of
you. Too bad.
5 seconds, baby. 4 seconds. 3. Come on. Oh, thank you.
All right, I'm gonna save this week because I'm currently working on a montage and I'm editing to Forever Young from the Initial D soundtrack. So I used that for my intro video, but I actually want to make a video about it. So I'm currently gathering footage from replays and whatnot. So I have no idea when that's gonna be released, but I know to. I will let you guys know as soon as possible.
Play. Right,
wow, we have a lot of people in this lobby. How long was that last one? 19 minutes. I'll make this a two-part video, so this will be part one,
and then part two will be this next lobby. I'm gonna go play Black Ops.